I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Steam download server location. Slow Steam game downloads can be a real drag, and there are few things worse than getting excited for a new game or update only to find yourself waiting hours for it to download. And while the common culprits for slow Steam downloads are often things you don't have a lot of control over, there are a few simple things you can do to help ensure your Steam downloads are running at the top speeds. The easiest thing you can do is check to see where Steam is downloading your content from, and if it's possible, change that to a location that's closer to you. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Steam download server location. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. You'll land on your Steam account home screen. Step 2. Click Steam in the menu at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings. The Steam Settings window opens. Step 3. Click Downloads in the menu on the left side of the screen. Downloads options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find the Download Region section at the top of this window. The city that's currently shown in this section is where all of your Steam downloads are downloaded from. Step 5. Click the drop-down arrow next to this city. It will expand into a list of cities you can choose your Steam downloads to come from. Find and select the city that's closest to you, and then click OK. Going forward, your Steam content will be downloaded from your newly selected location. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.